The Falcon Takes Over, also known as The Falcon Steps Out, is a 1942 black and white mystery film directed by Irving Reis. The B film was the third, following The Gay Falcon and A Date with a Falcon, 1941, to star George Sanders as the character Gay Lawrence, a gentleman detective known by the sobriquet The Falcon.